My name is Kaylee. I am in the organization Atlas. I am from Westchester, New York, and I am a senior. I first heard about Fawn when I came to an info session during summer session of 2012. So right before my freshman year started, my roommate actually asked me to come to an info session with her. So I did. And the president of Atlas at the time was named Steve Patrick. He seemed to be really, really passionate about the cause. And the rest of the exec board that was there that spoke about the cause and spoke about Atlas was super, super energetic and enthusiastic about it. And it just seemed like something I really wanted to get involved with. And then over the past 3.5 years now that I've been in Atlas, I've really gotten involved by going fundraising, going to committee meetings, and doing all kinds of things like that. So really getting as involved as I could. And now here I am 3.5 years later, gonna be dancing for 46 hours. Well, I'm dancing to represent all four of our Four Diamonds families within Atlas. So the Smiths, the Brobsons, the Jarenas, and the Johnsons. Each of our families have really, really inspired me over the past couple years. And they've really just motivated me and made me want to be a better person and really want to fight for this cause. And as well as all the other Four Diamonds families that I've got to meet and come in contact with. And then for my own personal reasons as well, my grandma's been affected by cancer, and a little girl that I babysat for the past 6 or 7 years has also suffered from brain cancer. So cancer's always been something that's kind of affected me personally. So dancing for 46 hours to kind of fight this cause, I feel like is the best way that I can do that. Yeah, so first, the first family we were paired with is the Smiths. Our Four Diamonds child is Victoria. She was diagnosed with acute lymphoblastic leukemia, and she is actually cancer-free right now, about 6 years cancer-free, which is awesome. Her parents are Matt and Steph, and they're awesome. We love them. Our second family is the Brobsons, our Four Diamonds child being Claire, also diagnosed with acute lymphoblastic leukemia and also cancer-free now, which is amazing. Her brothers are Will and Gabe, and her parents are Kevin and Lauren, and they're amazing. They're super active. They're actually involved in their mini-thon at their middle schools, which is really cool. And then our third family, the Jarenas, Amory and Alexis are twins. Amory is our Four Diamonds child, again, diagnosed with acute lymphoblastic leukemia, and their younger sister, Olivia, and their parents are Sam and Macho. And again, they're amazing. They're a ball of energy, so much fun. And then just recently, we've been blessed to be paired with another family, a fourth family, the Johnsons, our Four Diamonds child being Samir. He has three brothers, which we actually just had the opportunity recently to meet for the first time at Fawn Hoops, which is really, really fun. But that's the only time that I've gotten to meet them since then, so I'm excited to get to spend 46 hours with them at Fawn. Well, I recently just got my new sneakers, so I'm excited about that. Trying to break those in. Really just trying to get at least 8 hours of sleep every single night. Going to the gym pretty much every day. Getting that cardio in, trying to build my strength as much as I can. Eating healthy, doing yoga every night before I go to bed. Just really trying to prepare as best I can, stretching my body so that I'm as prepared as I can be. There's a lot I'm looking forward to. Probably the moment that we stand up. I'm dancing along 9 of my best friends that I've known for the last 4 years. So it's gonna be a really, really special experience to get to stand up with them and just get ready for a 46-hour dance party. It should be a lot of fun, I'm excited. My favorite Thon memory, I have a lot of them, but it has to be the first time I ever walked into Thon as a freshman. I had seen so many videos about it, heard everyone talk about it, seen pictures, but it was something totally indescribable, a feeling that I really can't even explain in words. Seeing it for the first time was hands down my favorite memory. To me, Thon means, in one word, I would say it means hope. It means giving hope to these kids and their families that have been affected by such a terrible disease. It's taken so much from each of these children, along with their brothers and sisters, grandparents, parents, friends, cousins, everything. Really giving them hope, giving them a chance at living the childhood that every child deserves to live. Hope. Like I said in my last one, hope I think would definitely be the fifth diamond I would add, simply because it represents the hope that these families need, you know, every day when they wake up to feel that there is hope for a cure, which I do believe being involved in Thon over the last couple years really makes me feel hopeful that there is a cure out there.